reason. From the children who are praying, then suddenly you see a child is not praying, it's just quiet. When you touch the child, is hot. That is an attack. Therefore, I command them to be quiet and be still, to be silent in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. You find that sometimes you have bad dreams. Dreams, you see dead relatives. Dreams having intercourse with strange people. That's that you don't know them, but they come and they have affairs with you. Some of them, even animals, some people, they call me and tell me that the animals come and sleep with them. They force them. Some of them, they disgrace them. Another man was telling me that a woman came and stripped naked on her and was sewing her private part. This man, the woman was rubbing and stripped naked and sewing and opened the legs. So this man, when the man woke up, he was upset. He was so upset. He called me. He called me, and in fact, he came to. He lives here in Toronto, but now he moved to States. He called me, and then he said, "I want to see you, Mama Christine. I want to see you very urgently." I said, "What is it?" No. I want to see you." Then I told him, "Come." He came. Now, when he came, and then he explained to me, I told him that is nothing. That I will stop that woman, and I command that woman to die. If she comes to you again, she would die. And this is the woman who was behind her jobs, behind everything he was doing. After I stopped that woman, I rebuked them, I cast them, I prayed. The man got a job. He got a job, is now a pharmacy in the States. He's working there. So after that, God opened his ways. So when you get such a bad dreams, those are an attack from the demons. Demons come like that. And then you see dreams like you are seeing dead relatives. That is soul tie. Therefore, those dreams, they cannot let you to go. They can't, nothing good will come to you. That's why we need to attack them. When we pray this time, we bring them down, we cast them, we break them, we use the blood of Jesus to break them into pieces. Call me. If you have such a dreams, let me know to help you to break them. You don't have to worry all summer. Call me, my number is 647-608-526-5207. This is the number that you can reach me. The other number I wanted to give you, call this number, 7-7-7-7-1-2-7-7-5-7-0-8-5. If this number does not go through, this number is a free number, and you have to put the access number. It's a conference number, but I can get it. People are calling now, they are using this. 7-1-2-7-7-5-7-0-8-5. Even people are calling that number. You can get me. So if you are having troubles of bad dreams, you don't know what to do, don't worry, call me. I will bring that dream down, and I will cancel it and destroy it in Jesus' name. So witchcraft attack, they attack you because you don't know what you are doing. As we do prayer like this, let them attack you now. They will die. Yeah, because you remember yesterday, last night, we talk about witchcraft. Serve not the witch to live. The videos are there. Go and view those videos. So it's up to you if you allow the witchcraft to attack you and succeed. So you have to call me. You have to go to that videos. You have to command them to die and destroy. Remember, Exodus 22 verse 18, what it says. So you have to go there with the word of God and tell the devil, listen. The Bible says, you shall not live. You are be destroyed. You were rejected. Lucifer, God himself rejected you. God rebuke you. You are rejected. You are being rebuked. Therefore, get out of my life in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ, let's look in the book of Luke. The book of Luke 4 verse 34. Hallelujah. 4:34. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. The book of Luke 4:34. The Bible says, saying, 34, 35, 36, we'll see how it goes. Saying, let us alone. What have we to do with thee, thou Jesus of Nazareth? Had thou come to destroy us? I know thee who thou, the Holy One of Israel. So the demon, they were just talking to Jesus, telling Jesus that they know him, he is the Son of the living God, is Jesus of Nazareth. So the demon will talk to you nice, so that you don't have to recognize them. They will come in friendly. They will come in a friendly, but they are unfriendly. When you are ignorant, they will pretend to be so nice to you. They will call you pastor, prophet, man of God, man of woman of God. They talk you so nice, so that you don't disturb them. But Jesus looked at them, told them, look at what Jesus said. And Jesus rebuked him and said, hold the peace, come out of him. And when the devil had thrown him into the midst of he came out of him and hurt him not. So Jesus told them, come out, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus, come out of him. That's what the Bible says. So Jesus did not waste time reasoning the devil, telling him that you are the Holy One of Israel, you are a good Jesus, you are the Son of the Most High God. Those names are there. They will come and tell you, man of God, woman of God, prophet of God, Dr. Christine Sigi, Mama Christine. They bless you. They talk nice, so that you don't disturb them. And they are unfriendly friends. Let the fire of God consume them. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Yes, I know people call them. Yes, there are people generally. I don't say that it's wrong to call a man of God or good. But the demon, they have so sweet name to blind you so that you don't cast them out. Yeah? I was casting demon in Africa. The demon was so nice to me. They said, please, we know you are nice, you are good. I told them, get out, don't talk to me. Yeah? They tried to ask my name. I said, you don't know my name. You don't know my name. My name is who I am. So you cannot know my name. I command you to get out. I don't want you to tell me who to ask my name. Be silent. Be quiet and let you get out of the man. Get out from that person. The demon always obey. When you command them, you don't have to negotiate or talk to them. When they start talking, you command them to be quiet. Get out and be quiet. Don't allow the demon to talk to you. Anytime you hear a strange voice, those are demons attacking you. They will talk in your head, and they will give you false information. That's why many people, when they get this information, they use it in a wrong way. Therefore, let those demons not to communicate to you. You are the one to communicate to them, to command them to get out in Jesus' name. Thank you so much, my sister. Thank you. God bless you. I don't know. Is that my sister? Yes. Thank you so much. So, you know, the demons, they bring confusion. After bringing confusion, then you obey them. That's why you see we have false prophets, false teachers, people who follow wrong doctrine, because they hear different voice, and then they obey them. When they obey this demon, the demon control them, and you can't change them. So therefore, they have been attacking their mind. They attack their mind. And it is very easy for them to take their mind. When they attack their mind, they get them. And this person, you know, the devil knows the scripture. Remember, he was telling Jesus to throw himself from the high, and then he can put the angels to hold him. Jesus told him, I rebuke you, Satan. The devil, Satan, knows the scripture very well. And they can use the scripture to lie on you. So when you know the scripture, what it says, you apply the same scripture against him. Sometimes people, you dream, you think the dreams they are from God and is from the devil. So therefore, any dreams that you get is scaring, terrifying you, that is not from God, it's from the devil. Therefore, you have to break them. Don't fear. People call me and they tell me that when they get the dream, they don't sleep again. They get terrified. Those are attacked, demon attacking you in the dreams or witchcraft dreams. They come and terrifying you. Some people, they don't believe. Some people, they don't sleep. Here, somebody staying 7 years, don't sleep at night at all. Well, the moment they go to bed, here is the attack of the demon. How long have you been going to be attacked by demon all the time? I am here for you to break them and destroy them. Therefore, call me. My number is 647-608-5207. I will help you in the name of Jesus. Thank you very much. God bless you. I know some of you are going back to work. God bless you so much. See you tonight, midnight. I will be on. I see my computer is trying to bring me trouble, but by the grace of God, I'm going to fix it, and I don't know. But tonight, I will be on, whether the devil like it or not, but God is good. Thank you very much. Thank you, my sister. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you enjoy your book and you are doing the fasting. Thank you so much. God bless you. I love you so much. I love you. I love you, sweetheart. Thank you for joining, and God bless you. God bless you. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. I love you so much, and God will bless you. That's why when you join these prayers, your life will not be the same again. This is a part of fasting and prayer. Hallelujah. Yes, I know. See you at midnight. You talk or call me. Call me. My number, you have my number now. You can call me and I'll talk to you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you. Bye-bye. I like the heart. Yes, you can call me. Call me or send me email. Yes? Yeah, I can't send you. You send me. You have my email. The email address. Tonight, yes. Tonight I will be on. Midnight, 12 midnight. If you miss any videos, the videos will be on the YouTube. It will be on our website, so you can help yourself. Thank you so much. God bless you. Yes, if you have not been having the email of Overcomers, it is overcomersdhm@gmail.com. If you don't have the email of Overcomers, it is overcomersdhm@gmail.com. So email me, send me email, then I can get your email to send you anything you want. It's overcomersdh@gmail.com. You write small g. If you write capital G, it will reject. overcomersdhm@gmail.com. So send me, and if you want prayers, you want anything, then you can have it. I will prescribe you with your... Yes, that is correct. Thank you very much. That's correct. overcomersdhm@gmail.com. Send me that email. Send me your email, then I can get it to send you prayer. And the program, it is on. And those who have not called me, call me. I will send you the information about the fasting and prayer, preparing 21 days prayer and fasting. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye. Bye-bye. You get it? Yes. Yes, you get it. You get it. No, M, website, we don't have M. It is, the website is overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. Thank you, sister. Can you write that? overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. You know how it looks like. overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. Ministries. Yes, ministries. Yeah, it can't show it properly. Thank you. Yes, thank you very much. God bless you. So I have to go. I see so many people are calling me. I have to attend some calls.